Father God, we glorify you for this day that you have given us. We praise you, Lord, for this ceremony that's about to take place. We praise you for this couple that are now coming to become one in your sight. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for Kyle and Jessica, for their lives, what they represent, their relationship, their love. And we glorify you that you've given them these opportunities. We thank you, Lord, that we are gathered here today in this company, in the presence of these people, Lord, to bring this ceremony forward, that they shall no longer walk separate paths, but, Lord, they shall be joined as one in the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ, in your creation, and in all things we pray, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Kyle and Jessica, marriage is God's plan. His word is honorable, and it is between a man and a woman. A commitment, a relationship. Its success doesn't depend upon your feelings or your circumstances or your moods, but on two people who are loyal to each other and the vows that you will take on this day, on your special day, your wedding day. The Bible is your instruction manual, the word of God. And this manual will keep you, your marriage strong, will give you a solid relationship, true friendship, and ever-growing love through the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen. Today we are gathered here in God's presence and in his creation to witness the exchange of your vows and the token of your love to each other and your commitment to each other. To join together in marriage, God's holy estate. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Kyle and Jessica. A wedding is a joyous occasion that marks the adventure of your new special day, your new journey. This is very special and precious. Today you will publicly make known your love and declare your commitment to each other. Through the vows that you're going to make today, there shall always and forever be an ever-growing love in your hearts and to each other. Marriage is honorable before God, and as you enter into the holy state of marriage, it should be entered into reverently, soberly, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Your journey today, no longer shall you be separate, but you shall be one. Today, as we prepare to walk down your new road, your new chapter, your new life, and as you give your vows to each other, remember, this is in the sight of God and in this company. Amen. Amen. These are your vows. Kyle, will you now take Jessica to be your wedded wife, to live together in God's holy ordinance? Do you promise to love her, to comfort her, encourage her, to be a loving and faithful husband through all the trials and the hardships of life, as well as the happy and the joyous times? Will you take her from this day forth for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, to laugh with her, to cry with her. Will you always be there for her? Today, as you give her your hands to hold, will you also give her your heart? If so, through the name of Jesus Christ, please say, I do. Jessica, will you take Kyle to be your wedded husband, to live together in God's holy ordinance? Do you promise to love him, to comfort him, to encourage him, to be his loving and faithful wife through trials and the hardships of life, as well as happy and joyous times? Will you take him from this day forward, for better or for worse, sickness or in health, to laugh with him, to cry with him? Will you always be there for him? As you give him your hands to hold, will you also give him your heart in the name of Jesus Christ? If so, say, I do.
I absolutely do.
These rings are a continuous circle. And these rings shall be the continuous circle of your love. And as you look upon them day by day, you shall remember the vows that you've given before God today. And you shall remember your love that you have for each other. Let us pray. Lord, as we lift these rings up to you, these are their tokens to each other of their love. And Lord, we ask a blessing to come forth as they shall look upon these rings. And they shall always remember this very special day and this hour that you've given them, and the commitment and the relationship and the love and the ability to communicate shall come forth through all things, through all trials, through all joyous times, through the blood of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Amen. This is, you have to repeat after me on this one, okay? I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
To protect you.
To protect you.
To cherish you.
To cherish you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I'll be with.
I'll be with.
I give you this ring as a token of my love to you. I will cherish you, and I will love you. With this ring, I do that. My blessing to you today. I ask that the Lord Jesus Christ be the center of your home and your love, and that he will give you strength and courage to love each other, to care for each other, and that the Lord Jesus Christ will prosper you. He will meet every need that you have. As you pray together, your love will increase, and as your faith increases, so shall your strength. And we just pray today that blessing come forth, and that you will always follow in his will. In Jesus' name, amen. Today, as Kyle has loved Jessica and cherished her every moment of their relationship, he says that he loves her because she loves riding dirt roads. And this is where they talk. She can bait her own hook. She is forgiving and she is beautiful. She is loving and she lets him go hunting. And she is not selfish. And as Jessica has loved Kyle in their relationship, she loves him because he is her very best friend since she was 13 years old. He truly understands her, and he accepts her. She loves him with all of her heart. He is the one that her soul loves. Amen. I pray I pray today that this love will always stay fresh, that this love will always be thrilling, and that your love will mature into a new place, deeper than you've ever walked before, and that your marriage is sealed, and your marriage is good, in Jesus' name. Amen. For as much as Kyle and Jessica have consented together in holy wedlock, have given their vows to each other, and given and received rings as a token of their love, have witnessed the same before God in this company, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
And you may kiss your bride.